And we have some breaking news now from Center City. Police are investigating a shooting in broad daylight at 16th and Arch. This is a live picture right now at the scene. This is in front of the Phoenix Apartments. Police say a 24-year-old man was shot twice in the shoulder. He was rushed to Hahnemann Hospital in stable condition. No word on any arrests at this time. But of course, we will continue to follow this story and we'll bring you updates just as soon as we get them.